El Trio
this
is back.
Must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Should be that Trio, but...
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know?
Hey.
Even if you
I'm talking... to the mic. I just started recording. Brave.
Mercenary work?
You can't attack a kid, which is a good thing. But it can be very frustrating in this game, because she'll just talk shit as long as you're playing. She'll be talking shit to the vampires.
I'm going to cut it off.
That guy will die before her. She'll end up being Jarl, because every adult will be dead. And will be gone at some point from Whiterun. Alright, so we just got Serana in the last segment, and... Alright, this is going to sound really stupid, but how often am I going to do this? Probably just this once in terms of legendary survival in Skyrim. So let's be legendary when we say legendary. So that means a little badge beneath each one. On a good day, doesn't have to be a good day, but maybe it will be, as in 16 here for Illusion, we've perked it 16 times. It'd be nice just to see a badge across the board. Of course, that means, you know, we're just going to fill in the boxes. Just check, 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 check. But up to this point, okay, Illusion was for level grinding. Speech, because it takes forever, so we've been going through all those linen wraps, baskets, buckets, just to get the speech up. Pickpocket, yeah, sneak, so we're a thief with a bow, and we don't really use our illusion except for just muffled, so if we're gonna use magic, it's gonna be to heal or just destruction. I don't use the others enough. And I probably should check them out. This we can bring up to 100 again. That's no problem. We're going to use it anyways. A lot. We sneak a lot. So we'll get this back as well. We're going to take a hit, certainly, when we reset these. And they don't have to be at the same time. But we're going to take a hit. But we have Serana. We have Lydia. We'll have a +2 in addition to us every single time, and we can also get an Atronach. Serana's going to be able to raise undead or familiars, whatever it is, no prob. Alchemy, just do a bunch of it, no problem, we've got a lot of money. Conjuration, that's one we're going to want to focus on, because the 2 Draymora conjure is deadly. Very deadly. This one takes a lot of time. This one takes a lot of time. This is Mage Light, not that big a deal. Here you just make enchanted items. We haven't done that yet at all, but with money we can buy as many soul gems as we want, and we can just use a bound weapon to fill them up, no problem. This is a gimme. We haven't done it yet, but that's a gimme. This is maybe the easiest gimme in the entire game. This one you have to take hits, so let's get everything up, and then we can take hits if we want to. Same with this. Yeah, it's going to take work. This will take work. And we can also seek trainers. I do not mind going to the guide for trainers. What is the guide? I have an online... a PDF of a guide. It's 600 pages or something. It's insane. So anyways, bottom line is you are going to go legendary... and so are we should probably do you now, because we sneak a lot anyways, and also you, why not? We're local, we're just gonna go and grind a little bit here. Around. hard to get to that. This one is what we want to use. When we have a zillion soul gems, boom, we just do this. Think about doing it like this, you don't get an appreciation for the perk, since it's in bulk. Nice. Yeah, this is just, we don't use alteration. So what's the point? I'll use it, that's the point. Block. Let's keep it local, shall we? And sneak! Alright, we're just gonna explore around Whiterun, get some archery levels. Probably a couple of sneak levels as well. Up giant encampments, Silent Moon's camp, that kind of stuff. And why is... Okay, the Dragonborn logo, that's the Imperial logo. Right? So, does that mean something? Level 15 archery. Yeah. None. None. Let's try there. Where the hell are we? Yo. Okay, Saran is coming. Where the hell is Lydia? Where's Lydia?
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
You stand waiting for Lydia. Or you can squat. If you want to be a squatter, probably not good. It also looks like you're taking a shit. So we'll stand. These clowns here. Doesn't look like it. Well, a bucket's there. That's a good sign. Somebody forging. Oh, drain vitality. Nice.
Someone there?
What the hell do they hear me? No, 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 no. Shit.
Over here! God damn you!
You sap him. And you smack the shit out of him. Fendel! Fendel? Turn into a bandit? That might be the case. Who zapped me? Where the hell did... From up here? Come up here and ambush from the roof. No, 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 no. Empty. No, 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 no. Wrong. Okay, that's that. Reanimated. Bleh. Guy just expired. Gonna need those since we have no skill. You expired. Alright, we go inside. Clean them out. Let's go. Was a cache. I might have left that and just never came back for it. Fort Greymore. Let's check it out. Because the fire is burning doesn't mean anything. Things back.
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Right. That worked real well. Get hit once, even now, and still basically dead. Legendary.
You can
merc me in one hit? What the hell? I'm level 80. That doesn't matter. That doesn't mean shit. What about inside, huh? Another way to grind like this.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Probably you shouldn't go strong through the front door. And I'm level... No. I'm level shit in attack.
Oh.
Need to be more careful. Skiva.
Is someone there?
Jump around like an idiot. Do not come down here with Fendel. That chicken shit is gonna hide in one of the cells and not fight. Here.
again.
Huh. Master? Nope.
How do you get over here?
I'm right behind you.
I walk all the way here, she moves forward.
I am at your command.
3 inches. Easy, go easy. Check the roof.
Into the city of free man.
Once was a woman as fair as any of springtime house goes the sky.
Is someone there? Where'd you come from?
Where'd that imp come? What is an Imperial doing in here? What the hell? Oh, he got raised by Serana. I'm gonna preach. Preach! Down. The archer's still there.
all we can.
Enough! That archer. One hit again. Just one. One hit. Dead. I guess I still have to save, Scum, huh?
Who's there?
Someone there.
Time to end this little game.
Holy shit, this is a lot of people. Get off the fucking chair. Suddenly I'm regretting taking away all the perks. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do it the usual way.
Who's there?
Did you hear something?
Okay. I knew I heard something.
Done!
Lightning, I just can't. Lightning and ice. Where the hell am I? I do not do well against. I better not torch Lydia, that would be bad. gonna say, Lydia, don't scare me, jeez. What happens if you do this with Serana? Yeah, that was cool. That's just waiting for me, huh? Okay, so am I just screwed? I'm pushing R1. I'm pushing R1 in order to, you know, buy some time, do the vitality attack. It didn't even do anything. So am I just fucked here? Is that it?
What you gonna do? Son!
This is bullshit. Why is the character so susceptible? I don't. I mean, my armor is shit. I know that. But... Fuck you, game. Let's just do this. Get out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way. So now no Lydia. Right.
There.
Lydia's right there. Dude, these arrows aren't even doing any- they're not even making it there. This is- what is this? One hit again. One fucking shot. This gets old. I'm mean, what level do I have to be at?
Who's there?
What was that?
Let the save scumming commence, or resume, I suppose. This fucking bullshit. You didn't knock a motherfucker over here, did you? Oh, you're dead. Kill him! What the fuck is going on with this shit? That's so weak. What is wrong with this character?
Is someone there? We have to end this little game.
Done!
No! Not like this!
You gotta be kidding me. This guy's still alive. This is complete bullshit. That guy is still alive.
You need a week.
Give me a fucking break. That's some serious shit. I poured so many sparks into him. He's still alive? That is crap. Skiva. Finally, I didn't get hit.
great shot. Where's Agnes? She slept through the whole thing. Okay. She doesn't have a weapon. We took it already. She has a dagger. But now it belongs to us. Actually, we probably sold it. So it belongs to someone else. We're gonna trek it back to Whiterun with our cache loot. Give me that broom. Somebody needs to clean this shit up. Should have left the broom for Agnes. Oh, there's another one. But I want that too. Eventually, there'll be a horse there that we can ride to Whiterun. But not now. Not now. Alright, so I've got to focus on archery. That I'm worthless in the attack. I'm a liability. I need to focus on smithing so I can improve some good armor. I'm enchanted. Got nothing here. Get there. We shall get there. Where's sneak? It's still 15? Wow. Get to sneak around others, not just sneak. Khajiit there. It's a lot of smoke. Not the Khajiit spot. Khajiit would be over there. Probably too late for everybody but Elvinder.
Still here. I am at your command.
She did equip it, huh? Oh, of course. Yeah, we just got that when we got Serana. That's right.
Hello, friend. In the bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you very much for your business.
Get out of the way.
I'm on your side.
And get out of the way. We need the health. Probably Zilcho, right? Hey. Big deal. This is cheese. Why would you fight unarmed? Is that a thing? Why would you? 'Cause there's no strength. How does? I don't get that. That's got to be the lamest perk I've ever heard of. So in this game, do you ever? I've never even seen. For brawls. So is that what that's for brawls? That's it then. That's for brawls. Okay, never mind. All right. Do a little sneaking around people. Save it, kid.
Is that
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
Right through the fresh vegetables for sale. Straight from fields and orchards of Whiterun to your table.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Finally, Sneak goes up. After how long? We got to sneak up a point. Yay.
Need something? Unlike the rest of my family, I've got work to do.
Alright, let's head to Segunda's Kiss. Maybe the giants are there. Out in the open, it's a lot easier to not die. But you can run. Let it go. He's way over there by now. Sorry. I thought Serena was mining. What? Oh, this is the, tea guy.
Hello there, yeah, friend.
Allscar. Hey.
So lucky for you to chance upon a bard on the road.
Well, if we have a giant encounter and we lead it back that way, he will help. Jackpot. Out of the way, sir. Thank you. Well, another crash. How many crashes has that been this playthrough? Half a dozen. Hence, save scum. Yeah, there's your culprit right there for the crash. Nice advertising, Bethesda. Oh, we just fucked up. It was us. Yep. Well, I guess we have to do it again, huh? Better not crash again. I don't like repeating myself in this fashion. It's teaching, that's different. That's fine. This isn't. Was one. Let's head west. Hell hit me with the... Why did I get hit with the lightning? Huh? Huh? The fuck? Why did I get hit with the lightning? The wolf ain't using a lightning attack. What the fuck was that shit? Bounces off? I don't buy that. That is a load of crap. She is not supposed to be able to damage me like that. Guma dealer? Oh. Lydia. Lydia needs to get the hell out of here. Alright, watch this. This is not gonna go well because of Lydia.
Alright, what is it? What do you need?
Go wait over there.
Okay, got it.
No, go. What the fuck are you doing? I said wait over there.
Still here. All right.
Go over there.
It?
Stupid
what do you need?
Shit.
Okay, got it.
Why isn't she waiting there? Fucking piss me off.
What are you doing?
You're working on archery. You better not snitch, motherfucker. This guy's a skooma dealer.
Gone!
Yeah, so she snitches. You know what? Fuck Lydia. I can't stand Lydia. Anything like this, she assesses a bounty to you. Lydia's gotta go. She's got to go. And for what I just did, if he attacks us, will she still assess
Greetings,
a bounty?
Sister, you look weary. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Never should have come.
Alright, so that's how you do it. Okay, so they have to attack you. What if I attack him? Alright. Still, I would like to initiate the attack, but Lydia's... No! 40 gold bounty! Sugar. Farmer? Mercenary. Lydia, we can't attack this mercenary either. Because Lydia's gonna have a cow.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here?
Then again, you're not a mercenary. You're an orc.
Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
Where'd you
go?
How the fuck did I get a bounty in Whiterun? What the fuck is that shit? How?
How did I get assessed a bounty in Whiterun? What? Why? What did I do? I was attacking with a sword against the orc. What the fuck? This fucking game is really annoying me right now. This is so stupid. It's fucking Lydia again. What did I do with the bow? I don't understand. You can attack with a sword but not a bow? That doesn't make any sense. That's complete bullshit. So I have to stand and fucking watch?
Hey, I'm on your side.
Fuck you, Lydia.
What's a milk drinker like? Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you.
You're mine. Where'd you come from? You broke it!
So I can do that. Let's try the bow. The hell is going on here? Why did I get assigned a bounty? This game is just it's too buggy sometimes. Gummit, fuck it, this game is gonna fucking cheat. Do some stupid Lydia shit. Walk in the park. Bad way to go. We do have milk in Whiterun. Maybe we should try to get Freya to replace Lydia ASAP. Lydia's just getting, it's like a Fendel thing. She's getting more and more annoying the longer she stays in the party. I think she's gotta go. I'm starting to hate Lydia. All that snitching, I can't stand any of that. It's just wrong. Any bounty that is assessed, it's because of her. There was no one else. When I got that 40, that doesn't make any fucking sense at all. It's just dumb. that's another way to grind, is hit the followers. Especially the companions. When they're around, you just hit them once. Like an AT-AT, just to the side. Can we get some of you? This spigot at some point is gonna get knocked off here. And we'll have to look for it down in the pond. It's moving awfully fast, isn't it? Skeever. Fighting something. Where the hell did that go? You reanimated that, Serana. So are you talking to yourself?
Lydia's stuck. I didn't push her. Lucky my action can't give me friendly fire, otherwise I'd probably be dead. Bad angle. Is Serana chasing the mammoth or what? She'd be hitting with ice bolts or lightning. She was around. Where is she? Dragon. Way far away. What the hell is that? Those are two spiders. Plus a mage. Alright, we have an encounter. I swiped right before and the Atronach knocked the shit out of it. Watch the dragon come over here and roast us all.
I'm taking off so much damage right now. I've got the junior bow here with junior arrows made out of balsa wood and plastic arrowheads that are made out of vegan cheese. Chain lightning is kicking my ass. I can't handle it. Just can't handle it. Can't handle any attack, basically. We might not be able to win this. I can't affect this battle at all unless I use a sword, which is too close. We haven't hit that thing at all. Yeah, I don't think we can even take this fight because I can't even paralyze anymore. And I don't deal any damage, so... yeah. Yeah. Thanks for reloading, game. You're programmed real well. Lazy ass Bethesda. Can't win this. It's impossible. Unless I can, we can't, no, we can't win this. So I can't slow down time, so... This is a no-go. I'm not gonna hit her with shit. bound to hit Lydia instead, and she'll die. Yeah, so I'm just gonna leave. Not that way. I'll catch up. Just can't win that fight right now. The Dragonborn sucks. As of right now. Another vampire, we can't take it either. We'll wait here for a bit, see if they catch up. More lightning, great. Can't take on the vamps anymore, not with my weak archery skills. It's impossible without using a whole bunch of potions and whatnot. Vampires rule the land. We sure as hell don't anymore. We never really did. Like I said, I knew that was going to be dumb, and it's going to set us way back, but, eh. Hopefully no bugs happen because of it. Probably should just head back to Whiterun because they're not going to catch up here. This Thalmor. Oh, I can attack them by myself, but I don't deal any damage. There's no way I can take these idiots. I hate Thalmor in this game. Whoa. How did I get a bounty? What? Well, okay, they can assign me a bounty. Okay, so they assigned me the bounty. That's it. So, they assigned me the bounty.
Serana's back. Well, at least she was back when the encounter started. Where the hell is she now? She just showed up out of nowhere? Oh, there you are. Well, where the hell were you? And there's Lydia. We'll save it this way now. Let me talk to, shit, where's, it's Ayla. Let me talk to Ayla. She can train me in archery. What you do if you want to save scum, you skill level up, and then you steal the money back. And if you get caught, you just reload. Can do that at the Companions Hall for the Yorvasker all the time. Buy the skills, save, swipe the gold, save, level up at Breeze Home, save, repeat. Got Arcadia, either Vilcus or Fartgas, one of them. Ayla, Nadia, and the Sword Elf. I want to say Astrid. His name is an Astrid. I could go to Riverwood and look for Fendel, but I don't know where the hell he is. He might not even be there. Every time I've gone to Riverwood, he hasn't been there since I dropped him as a follower, so that might not work.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
These are healing spells, shithead. Why don't you just shut the fuck up?
Whoa. What's the next?
Hello, friend. Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman.
Keep the shield.
Thank you very much for your time.
Ayla's going to be expensive. She's going to be really expensive. She might be something like a grand a pop. Yeah, notice how there's nothing here.
Come to me with questions.
No.
I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
Companions are history.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. It just means I can show you the ropes.
Not happening. actually sleeping.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together some. I'll show you what I know.
That's not so expensive. Mm-hmm. Go back to sleep. Oh no, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. El Scumwayo. 2100, 22%. I'm gonna have to reload, probably.
You could have just asked.
The game doesn't give me that dialogue option. I want my money back. She's a companion. Ayla, I'm asking for the money. Can I have the 2100 back, please? Please.
What are you doing that for?
Because there's no dialogue option. Hello. Last time I tried this, it was the second time with Nadia, and that was for half the amount. This might not work, but it's worth a couple of attempts for 2.1.
What are you doing that for?
Shut up. A lot of money.
You could have just asked.
Shut up. Ayla caught us stealing across the hall. It's a 50 gold fine. There you go. This guy will train you. No, not Skewer. Never mind. I got caught stealing from Skewer. He doesn't have anything. We stole all his shit. It's the elf. The Dunmer. I don't know where he stays. Oh, he stays over here. In the barracks.
What am I sitting on? So heavy. Can't be potions. That's a few, actually. You? Oh, the shield. I don't have the carry weight also. No, I do. That's with pickpocket, not sneak. A lot of potions, nice. Just sit on it.
Huh?
Get out of the way, Lydia. Lydia. Lydia's gotta go. She's gotta go. She's getting to be so annoying. Ugh. So that's going to do it for this segment. That's an example of what I'm going to do. Maybe on a good day we get a little badge beneath every bar. That's going to take a zillion zillions. I hate blocking. This means you get hit a lot. That's not good. This is easy. That's easy. That's a lot of mage light. That's a lot of healing. That means you're getting hit a lot. That's tough. This takes forever. Forever. This one takes a long time as well. Unfortunately. What I need to do is probably get to Winterhold. Get some better spells. And a better Atronach. And where do I get summon Daedra? That's what I need. That's a... Okay, we know about that. That's easy. This takes forever. Solitude, go to the Bard's College. We can work on speech with somebody. But I don't know what the cap is. This one is not that bad, actually. This one is relatively straightforward and easy. Just save scum. This one, you need a lot of locks. Or what you do is, you know, get to Legendary, and then you have all these lock picks. And this is, of course... do it before you finish the Nightingales or whatever that is, where you get the lockpick that never breaks. I forget what it's called. It looks kind of funny. But you can just go to a master lock and deliberately not get it and grind lockpicking that way. That's easy. This we'll be working on, so that's going to pop real easy. This you got to get hit. It's going to take forever. This will be the next one that's going to perk that's not illusion. It's probably going to be archery if it's not smithing or alchemy. That's going to take a lot of hacks. This I'm not looking forward to, although I would need a different team. We can't have two tanks. You know, Lydia and me both tanking it up. Nah, it's not gonna work. So the party would have to change. Just be grinding in this area for the most part until I can start effectively contributing to attack with the bow. With melee, it's unless I enchant, it's archery, or I have to enchant something and use it, or use potions and poisons and whatnot, which not now. Anyways, that's going to do it for this segment. Thanks for watching. Grinding with Ceramic.